back again, you stubborn punk.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Hey, the core in that sword. Is that the core to the Aqua Blastia?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
These fools don't know when to give up. Kapwanor, Dongrest, and now all the way to Gasforost.
I've always hated kids.
Barbos, this has gone on long enough. Save what's left of your honor and give up. That's right, you're finished.
Oh, this is far from finished. I put 10 years into building Gasforost's spire, and while it stands, nothing can stop me. And with that man and the Empire wrapped around my finger, I was able to build my magnificent Blastia.
You think I'm just gonna let you waste the lower quarter's core like this?
Oh, it won't go to waste. I'll use this to eliminate Whitehorse, and then I will be leader of the guilds. Then the Empire is next. With this power at my disposal, the very world will be mine. And I'll start with you! Begone, worms!
Sword is gonna be a problem. Problem? Is that thing even legal?
It is very powerful.
The Blastia seems to be working just fine!
What?
What's wrong?
You haven't won yet.
All right, playtime's over. Time to wipe Dongrest off the map, and you along with it!
Get down.
What?
What happened to not having any time or interest?
Hey, that's...
Rita, never mind that!
Piece of crap!
Looks like the tables have turned, Barbos.
So, all that fancy wisdom and the power of the blast here were nothing but a sham. Should have known from the start that I'd have to depend on my own strength! Take up your swords!
You know, he was so much easier to deal with when he was all drunk on power.
Yeah, there's nothing worse than an enlightened idiot.
I am the only man to stand as Whitehorse's equal in battle. Now you will know the power of Barbos the Stormblast and his Blood Alliance!
Take you thugs down!
You little punks are nothing to me! I'll squash you like bugs!
Ah!
You'll never beat me!
Stay down.
It's over. Accept your fate.
I feel power running all through my body.
Oh, I feel so powerful.
Your henchmen have run out on you. That's it, Barbos. It looks like you were the fool who didn't know when to give up.
Perhaps you were right.
Then you'll surrender.
I won't be humiliated any more than this. Yuri, was it? You remind me of Whitehorse in his youth. You're his spitting image.
Hope you're not saying I'm gonna end up like that old man. Not exactly something to look forward to.
Like the Dawn. Sooner or later, you will make great enemies in this world. And then that world will consume you whole. Regret, sorrow, and despair will hound you all the way to hell. And I will be waiting there for you.